of you today watching me, hearing me, child of God, you have never killed once. But the blood guiltiness is at work on your life. Blood speak. That was why when Cain kills Abel, he said, I heard the voice of your brother. You may not have killed, but who is carrying the blood in your family line? Who is eating an unjust money that is not justified? You may not have, but somebody is carrying an unjust money. Ending of SARS is a big breakthrough, major breakthrough so far, because of the SARS are not even worse than the boys who are doing the Yahoo. That is the truth. But another truth is, it is another crime that those boys are involved to. And today the crime has graduated into another session. From Yahoo to Yahoo Plus. Or Yahoo, Yahoo Plus. Born but guilty. Let his blood be. Oh. Now let me surprise you. When you see Iran, Iraq, Palestinians surrender Jerusalem with crisis on daily basis, burning of churches, synagogue, and the rest, this is the product of the bewitchment. Born guilty. Majority are innocent, but there is a guiltiness in their hand. And this description here said, let it be on us. And let me be honest with you. When you carry blood on your hand, you can't do something successfully. When Pilate saw that he could prevail nothing, but that rather a tumult was made, he took water, washed his hand before the multitude, saying, I am innocent of the blood of this just person. See to it. Then answered all the people and said, his blood be on us and on our children. There is difference between the Nigeria we know today and the previous Nigeria. Why? Not just the Yahoo Yahoo Plus. The government also, they are Yahoo Yahoo Plus. Because innocent blood are dying. Okay? Did it stop there? You give some persons contract to do road, they fail to do the road. Or they do it very shabbily. And somebody drives in the road and have an accident. You have made that money. But you have caused an avenue for blood to be spilled. So you also, by Yahweh, Yahweh blood. Is that not true? The Bible says, suffer not the wish to die. But it's true. But the accident they caused by doing a bad road and more than 10-5 persons died is more than the witchcraft. That is why I say the government is also what? A Yahoo Yahoo Plus. Setting monies assigned for projects, they can't give accountable of it. Oh, we are feeding children. Even in holiday, they are feeding spirits. So So the crisis is not just top answers, bad government, bad system. And unfortunately, the man at the top cannot do it all. Even in the church, we have that system. No matter how they claim, hearing the message, the heart is sealed already. That was why government tried to bring karma law. Because there are strangers in the church who are not truly for Christ. Bound, but guilty. The wife said, no, this man is innocent. We don't need this tragedy that will come later. And the man was wise. He said, get me a bowl of water and let me wash my hand. The bowl of the water is the word of God. The speaking blood of Jesus, the message of God. Let me wash my hand. And he washed his hand. Today, you shall wash your hand from any guilty blood in your family. Amen. Any speaking blood in your environment, the Lord will give you wisdom to wash your hand. Amen. Your amen is not sounding like it should sound. Amen. In 1 Chronicles chapter 22 verse 8, the Bible said David desired to build for God. That was his desire. But the word of the Lord came to me saying, thou hast shed blood abundantly. I want to be president. Yes, you are not a president. What could you deliver? Nothing. Because the hands are stained. I want to be governor. How did you get as a governor? And everybody will prosper. Thank God. How prosperous are we? All right, let's get the scripture right. Thou hast shed blood abundantly and has made great wars. Thou shalt not build an house unto my name. Because why? Thou hast shed much blood upon the earth, and when you were sharing there, my eyes saw it. That was a desire of David. Today, sir, Africa, we have churches everywhere. Anybody that manifests any headache, malaria, typhoid, or somebody fall, the next thing is your church. We have every corner church. But we look to be more righteous, but deeply religion. But can I surprise you? In Europe, in America, they don't have churches like us. Why are we not progressing? Blood guiltiness. The truth is, go everywhere, blood. Sacrifice, ritualism, assassination, death rampant, snatching of children, piercing women that come in and bring out children. You eat, sit in keke, you see yourself in Oshogbo or see yourself in Ore. Or you see yourself in somewhere around this area. So you wonder, where do we go from here? But go to the abroad. They have a sincere heart. No blood guiltiness to win election. No soul is killed. Nothing happened. Then you see roads. You see buildings. You see structures. You see everything going on. But in most cases, even the honorary churches today, some of them, their pillars, human beings standing there. Some of them, the altars, girls or human beings are lying there. Some of the marketplaces we have, human parts are buried. Even there are places in Nigeria where they sell human parts, people just eat flesh as normal meat. Am I communicating? Everywhere, church, 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 church. No, but the problem is the corruption in the system is too much, most especially from the police. If the police is meant to work, they will work. But two, their salary too, very small. You might might be innocent, but how did your grandfather secure the land? How did your grandmother won the case? Some of you, your grandmother or parents or your present parents, even some of you, you are in court. And they demand from you what you should do in the court. Bring your senior son. Bring your daughter. And that is why some home today, they work hard. They don't see the money. They labor to a certain place. A mistake that is uncommon shift them and they start suffering. And in most times, there is a spell that makes them think they are doing right until their eyes open. Blood guiltiness. In Europe, it is not so. You will see road, middle, you see train, you will see upstairs everywhere. There is nowhere, you know, say there is no road that is not tied. Everything is calm, everything is peaceful. But here, if you count 100 houses, two have a connection to blood. Pilate said unto them, what shall I do then with Jesus, which is called Christ? They all say unto him, let him be crucified. All right. Let him be crucified. Blood guiltiness is being transferred all over the places. From one wicked politician to one Yahoo, to one false prophet, to one evil person in the court, to one person in the dish, and the money circulates everywhere. So Nigeria is like a shame. No peace. Because innocent blood are killed by herdsmen, by Boko Haram, by SARS, all manners on daily basis. By witchcraft. We have witchcraft in America, in other countries. But the kind of witchcraft we have there, it is witchcraft that they come at and they say we are witchcraft, just trying to make fun and practice it with the spirit. And possibly use it to bring development. But the one we have here, jealousy witchcraft. Jealousy witchcraft. Where they use people's star, people's destiny, people's glory. Okay, look at the peaceful protest now. They still kill. Every day, something spill blood in this land of Nigeria. Every day. And to some of us, the blood has already gotten to our gate. It's about to swallow our house, swallow our children, swallow our family. But for you, the Lord will exempt you. Okay. But for you also as a person, where do you see yourself? Is it by the money, or you are part and product of this NSAS because you want to continue in duping or going to ritual? NSAS should be end. Which I want it to be ended. Thank God they've ended. I want it immediately. But the fact is it a yardstick for you to not have room? Say yes. Government does not need to check you, but heaven check you. They don't need to open your phone, which was, of course, aberration, but heaven check you.